Because those fellows are working that out, one thing is certain.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize. Live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you bid. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now. Got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time. Now is the best time. Give a time of joy or strife. There's so much to cheer for. Be glad you're here, for it's the best time of your life.
Hottest summer we've had in years. Well, we've progressed a long way since the turn of the century 20 years ago. No one realized then that this would be the age of electricity. Everyone used it. From farmers, factories, old towns. With electric streetlights, we don't worry so much about the youngsters being out after dark. And what a difference in our home. We can run as many wires as we need in any direction for Mother's new electrical service. Electric sewing machine, coffee percolator, toaster, waffle iron, refrigerator. combo to work at the click of a switch. Take it easy, you'll blow a fuse. Weenie, leave him alone. Well, the days of lugging heavy irons from the old cook stove to an ironing board are gone forever. With electric iron and electric lights, Mother now has time to enjoy her embroidery in the cool of the evening. Right, Mother?
Yes, dear.
Oh, by the way, we've got a phonograph now. It's a new kind of music called jazz. All the youngsters go. This crystal set, Grandpa can get big-time entertainment from distances up to 100 miles away. Now that's amazing news. Too bad we get so much static. I'm also getting a little static from my daughter.
I don't see any harm in my looking for a job, Daddy.
It's a man's world out there, Jane.
Well, it won't always be, Father.
Now cut that out, Queen. You're supposed to be man's best friend. Well, we've got indoor plumbing now. Saves a lot of walking. In our new bathroom, we've got a house guest. Cousin Orville. And as usual, he's taken over the coolest spot in the house. I will say one thing for him, though. Orville's rigged up something pretty clever. He calls it air cooling. Too bad he's not reading back up wanted ads.
No privacy at all around this place.
Sorry, Orville. You know, considering all the conveniences we have, it looks as though we've made real progress in making our lives easier. And when we read about the things those research people are working on, well, we can be sure of one thing.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Like is a prize in every minute.
Open your eyes and watch how you've been. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now, you've got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time. Now is the best time. It's a time of joy or strife. There's so much to cheer for. Be glad you're here, for it's the best time of your life. Well, it's autumn again and the kids are back at school. Thank goodness. Here we are in the frantic 40s, and the music is better than ever. And it's amazing how our new kitchen wonders are helping to take over the hardware. Everything is improved. Electric range is better, refrigerators are bigger, and make lots more ice creams. But my favorite is the electric dishwasher. Now Mother spends less time in the kitchen, and I don't have to dry the dishes anymore. Oh, I spend a lot of time here. After that, now the television's arrived, Grandma and Grandpa. Television has changed our lives. We brought a whole new world of culture to our home.
Are you asleep, dear?
Television will improve and the kids will learn a lot from it. Right now, my son is more interested in models. Airplane models, I think. So...
Man, I'm having so much fun in my first year at college.
high sports. You can never underestimate the power of a woman. And speaking of women doing things, Mother's caught up in the new do-it-yourself craze. She's remodeling our basement. There's something called a ruckus room. Mother's pretty ingenious, like using her food mixer for stirring paint. Oh, well, that's my wife, Sarah.
Come on.
Yes, dear.
I was just thinking.
About what?
That if you hired a man to do this, would you pay him?
Of course, dear.
Then I should get equal pay.
Well, but we might negotiate something later on.
When?
Now is the time. Now is the best time.
You stay out of this. Well, if it's time for anything, it's time to move on. And it's time to sing the song again. Come on, everybody.